have you been?
Pawnee.
My condolences.
I'm going inside Rossi Fremont. I need your help.
You don't pay me enough. I'm not entering that death trap.
You don't have to. I need you behind a scope.
Again? It's more reasonable. Hey, you won't guess where I am.
You're absolutely right.
I'm watering your plant.
Maurice, put him on.
What? Who is this?
If you don't talk, you don't leave.
Oh, no. Come on, please. I got no name. You don't understand. I'm trapped. I can't stop seeing that little girl. She's just looking at me.
Shut up. I said shut up.
All right, Weepy. Back to your corner. Jesus. Pierce, what did you say to him?
You'll meet me there. Rossi Fremont.
Of course. I'll be in place.
No bedbug this time. I'm going in alone. Seen the layout, I know the room. A rack's in there somewhere, and it won't take him long to realize I'm coming. He knows what I'm after now. This time I leave with everything. I'm a Rossi Fremont.
Yeah, I see you. Are you gonna tell me why we're fucking with these guys?
Do you care?
Not really.
There's a computer inside that...
It's okay. I really don't care. I was just trying to make some small talk.
Claire, can you get this door open?
We're working on it. T-Bone's got an idea.
Yeah. They're running my encryption on the security doors. It's kind of hard to finagle remotely, but your Wonder Girl here? She just had a damn good idea. If you can cut power to that door, it's going to default to the base code for about half a second.
And you know the base code?
Yep. I wrote the damn algorithm. Let's give it a whirl.
Open.
You can thank us in person. Be safe, Aiden.
God damn it! Go and get him! Heads up, B! Gotta find that bitch.
Head down, he's sniping. Yo, whoa, watch out!
He just popped one of us. Go! Don't come back until you find that pussy!
Think you got skills? I think you know your way around the network. Well, so do I.
The world today, no manners, right? I got my eyes on you, motherfucker. I'm gonna end you.
Yo, pull up a chip, B. We're gonna be here for a while.
If I was you, I'd be looking for a safe place to hide.
For the motherfucking thing.
Oh my God, oh my God, get this off me! Get it off!
Hey, bitch, you gonna stay there all day?
Ain't nothing that can save you now, cracker.
Man, I know I saw that motherfucker somewhere.
Making me work for my money? He was right there!
Here, he's here!
Watch my park run! I'm taking shots here, cuz!
Yo, pull up a chair, B. We're gonna be here for a while. That cocksucker's somewhere around here.
I got you, motherfucker.
This motherfucker wanna get fucked up?
Man, it's some fucked up shit here, cuz. Man, we looking like a bunch of bitches right now. Our man just got popped, dude. Hey, dude, I'm pretty sure he over there. There you are. Let's do it, motherfucker!
Gonna get lost in here, pal. You ready for that, soldier?
You in our world now!
Motherfucker tagged one of us!
Find him. That little shit can't be far.
Wake up, Paul!
Yo, we got a V down!
Careful, V! Fuck you standing there for? Get some cover! Yeah, come on, pussy. Let's see what you got!
Nothing here.
Okay, Clara, I'm in. You should start receiving everything now.
I see it. It's all coming in. T-Bone's going to start decrypting it as soon as we have it all. That's a pretty big download.
All of this is Iraq's leverage, his blackmail. He's been collecting this for a long time.
There, that's everything. Hurry back, Aiden. T-Bone's decrypting it now.
I'm on my way.
Oh, man, look at you. Crispin? No, wait. Pearce, right? This all you, Pearce? The auction?
Iraq!
You the shit raining down on me? Because I got a lot of shit raining down on me. Stop right there. I'm not about to let you get away with this. You've been fucking me up, snooping in my shit, right? Interfering with my plans.
Iraq, you're all dead!
It was you. You were the other hacker in the Merlot.
Yeah, that there's my currency. My masterpiece. And you trying to take that from me.
You took something far more valuable from me.
I took from you. Motherfucker, I don't even know you.
Wannabe king in a tiny castle.
Then you're wrong!
And you're lucky Quinn's lapdog.
Fuck you! Fuck you! your type before, man. Self-righteous motherfuckers. I tried jump counting people off the battlefield. Now, I'll make sure you get back to your family. Maybe one piece at a time, huh? And when I'm done, they're next on my list. What, you got a wife and kids? Brothers and sisters? Yeah, you hurt mine, I hurt yours, bitch! It ain't nobody gonna come save your punk ass out here either. Your sniper's locked out. And the police won't fuck with me. Hell, I am the police out here. You go down low, man. Kill that motherfucker!
Looks like we fucked, dude.
You're dead!
I'll take every file you have. All of your hard work, gone.
The Merlot's a slick hotel. Bunch of rich white motherfuckers just waiting to pay you. So you take it from me? Eventually someone's gonna take it from you too. The secrets get passed around. And all sorts of people are going to die for the secrets. That's the curse of power. This is not us making a deal. You pick the fight, Pierce. Let's play it out.
I was too bad for you! This shit gonna work!
Iraq was protecting a tinderbox of blackmail. But he was after something bigger. He wanted the video from the Merlot job. He never did find it. Well, the viceroys are gonna regroup, and a new leader will step up. And Bedbug? He's got a chance to get out now. I hope he takes that chance. I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me. Directly. No one else.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Huh? Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irek was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut them out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill his access. Hurry! Come on, man! It's some malware strain!
I can't muck him out!
Disabling our protection program.
I don't know who he is. If I had a guess, that looks like him.
Yeah, he's a shady piece of shit hacker for hire.
He's very good.
Thought we had a gap, goddammit!
We did!
There. Who is he?
That's him. Default. Son of a bitch.
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
I don't know.
I'm gonna hit play.
It wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer. As far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pearce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden! Come on! Gird your loins! I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me. Trace it.
Yeah, I'm on it. Son of a bitch, come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo.
Rat boy just made it personal.
Whatever game he's playing, this default. He's putting Mickey's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, Aiden. In that case, I pick the place.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Just please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Breaking news. Reports are coming
in. I better not hang around.
Known as the Fox has been spotted in downtown Chicago. Police are asking people to remain calm. Do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous.
That looks like the guy from the news!
Hey, damn it! That's the vigilante! The guy from the news!
The vigilante, there!
There. WKZ, man. We gotta shut it down.
It has been spotted. Avoid the area, if at all possible.
What?
Aiden, don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
My boy, that wouldn't be good for sis now, would it?
Anyone there?
advised, a patrol SUV has been dispatched after the suspect.
Squad 938 Charlie here. We're headed back to the
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I'll have nothing left to offer Damien. T-Bone, wrap it up.
Cover the exits. He's in here.
I'm cranky.
Forget the toys. We gotta get you out. Clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. As a security measure, I guess, but... he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against. This is tight.
Go, quickly.
You got it.
Fuck no. My gear's gonna blow.
What the fuck is that?
I'm not looking to get shot up like one of those old-timey gangsters.
Look for him.
Go over there.
Now, go.
Let's find him.
Okay, now.
10-4, brother.
Go, go.
How we doing?
Move it. Take the car and get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, your target numero uno.
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Yeah, well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default's local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it. The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me.
Okay. I don't know what to think.
Damn, he's good. Look at that, he's hacked into the profiler system. He's toying with me. Go ahead, keep it up, kid.
Thank you.
In over his head.
Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
You need to get closer. Into his files and he won't even know. You're too far.
some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs used the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They used some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. A lot of secrets here. Blackmail shit, it just keeps on coming. What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family. Got it all.
As far as I can tell, he's whatever your nut job buddy might want.
Stay calm, man. Stay calm.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I can see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
Are you kidding me?
You want to know, I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
The audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Foster, the voice of the office, Brent Foster.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Ulster. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
Found Nikki. Finally. And Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move carefully. He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Now watch yourself in there. Says here the joint's hired fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there.
That's great.
Nikki, it's me.
Aiden! Oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up, just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns. He's... I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step. Okay, move.
I haven't shot a gun since hunting with Dad. That was just stupid rabbits.
Move.
What if I killed him? I think I killed that guy. I didn't mean to. It just went off.
Okay, move.
Did you see his face? He couldn't believe I shot him. He brought me blankets last night. We should go back. We could still save him.
Nikki, listen to my voice. Right now, we're gonna get you out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, now. Go, go.
I don't understand how you can do this. This isn't a way to live. Is this what you do? You kill people? Aiden, that's not you.
Go, quickly.
All right.
Keep an eye out.
Move it.
Here goes.
Now, go. Move ahead.
Here I go.
Go, go.
God.
Stay low.
Okay, let's go.
Go, go.
Okay.
Stay
wait.
Low. Move.
Here goes.
Just make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back. All right. You're in the clear. But we need to get you and Jax.
We could use some help!
Jackson's okay? Oh God, he said you were dead. He said Jack, I need to see him now.
With your men. I'll meet you. Get Jack, stay low, and no phones. Don't even let him use his tablet until this is over.
Whatever this is, Aiden,
okay, that's it, he's gone.
Nikki safe? You think this is over?
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. I'm trying to pack light. Only bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.